Hey guys, welcome back to Robinson Roams. So this is a part two of a vlog that I made back in November of 2023. So now I'm editing it in 2024. This was me in Denmark. So I was not prepared for Danish weather. I didn't think it was gonna be that cold. So I found myself raiding my sister's closet way too often. Don't mind how I took that off the hanger, but I definitely did not fix that. Sorry, sis. But it was pretty chilly, I would say. Also wasted zero time in trying new Danish desserts.
I had like 3 bites and it's so good. This right here.
That's it now.
What is this called again?
Riis-Alman.
Y'all, this is so bust. Mm-mm-mm. Next one. What is this one called again?
It's called Heaven.
It's called Heaven right here. Mm-hmm. And it's got like this white cream.
Vanilla cream,
my bad. It's really good. Not as good as this, I forgot this name, but it's still pretty good. This one? She has to check out when she's done, guys. That's kind of crazy. So this is the subway, y'all.
Metro,
my bad. Anyway, as you can see, it's super clean. We have a total of 1 homeless man. That's insane.
Homeless, he's just drunk.
Oh, okay. Correction.
Oh, yes. Wait, cheers.
Okay.
Ooh,
yeah,
it is.
That looks good.
Right? So tell us about this gluk. What is it again?
It's basically hot wine. Mm-hmm.
And I got the classic hot chocolate here.
Catching up with my sister about our lives whilst warming up with a rich cup of hot chocolate topped with thick whipped cream was a cute afternoon. But along this trip, my sister toured me around her home. She's lived here and studied here for over 15 years. Seeing the beautiful city she lives in and walking me through her daily life was an eye-opening experience. The Danes really prioritize quality living. Their culture and traditions are something I truly admire. Pretty. Last time I was here, I was 8 years old, in the middle of summer, and the cold, chilly air filled my lungs. The magical feeling that I felt then, I still feel now. The warmth of the sun is just as welcoming as it was then. Coming back to such a nostalgic place brings a smile upon my face. With the company of my sister, I can experience the falling leaves and the orange hue of this place I once knew. The inner child in me is smiling again.
Good morning. Welcome back to the vlog. It is like my third day here and I'm very happy. I woke up my sister and I just had the best cheese of my life, y'all. It was so good. I don't know what the name is. It's something in Danish, of course, but we'll figure it out. I think we gotta get some pastries at this like corner store. I'll be vlogging it, so don't you worry. Okay, this cheese right here is literally legendary. I've probably asked the name of this like 3 times, but what is the name of this cheese?
Havarti.
Havarti, guys, this stuff makes me question my morals. It's so good. Paired with whatever this is, yummy. You won't be hearing from me.
Rainy day in Copenhagen. We are decked in sweats right now. And yes, she's got the slides. Got this woman's hand.
Businesses.
I would live there.
We always keep kind of the old names or the old like markings of the what it was just for historical purposes.
Oh wow.
Oh
yeah.
My favorite, one of my favorites.
Oh, yummers. Forum is the main metro station that I would get on and off on. A lot of this trip I walked around just exploring by myself, which was really therapeutic and something I'd always wished to do just because I'm that kind of explorer type of person. But I have way too much footage. The architecture, the churches, this like bike and walk path that was by the lake. I had my eye on a certain couple of buildings that I wanted to check out, and it was a really good freeing experience for me because a young 16-year-old traveler just wants to wander, and that's what I do. That's why my channel is called Robinson Roams.
Okay, so at this little painting shop, hello. It's about her face. It's a cute little idea. I'll pop up my little inspiration here, some editing skills, and these are the paints I selected. What about yours? She got some letters and these like nice little lavenders. She got her coffee and we're gonna get started.
Can't even see because I'm blocking it. That's fine.
And then this glorious masterpiece. Look at that. It's abstract.
Finished product. Oh my gosh. Wait. I can't even.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we want to make sure that it gets enough oxygen, so anytime you start a fire,
blow on it.
No, it should have enough because the wind, so the door's open.
Nordstrom.
Nordstrom. Magazine.
Magazine. Yes.
And magazine.
Yes.
It's like the Nordstrom.
Mm-hmm.
Copenhagen or Denmark. Mm-hmm. And this one is my favorite, Glögg.
Glögg. Guys, Glögg is the hot wine Christmas. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's called mulled wine.
Mulled wine. Mm-hmm.
Hot wine. And you have white and you have the red.
And you know what's crazy, gang? I could technically buy this.
Yes, you could. Insane. You might buy me one then. You want to buy your sister a Glögg?
Yeah.
Okay, but now I'm going to try maybe a new one this year.
Oh my goodness. We're at Bacht, which means baked here. And I had one of these baby boys. So good. What's this called?
Konzike. It's our New Year's cake.
Yum, yum, yum.
Made of almonds, which makes marzipan. Tomato almonds.
Y'all, I found the headquarters to Kahoot.
It's not the headquarters.
Joking. Oh. I know it's not the headquarters.
Thanksgiving. So yeah, Thanksgiving was fun. I just walked around alone. Was with my sister for a little bit. My sister's at a party right now. And yeah, y'all like the fit? Am I looking Danish? I feel like I'm Danish. Hygge. The concept of a warm and comforting environment. I felt a ton of that with a nice warm fire and the sound and smell of a sizzling sausage. But next stop, Backstage Cafe. Alrighty. Here's the fog. The chocolate in the milk. Never seen that before. And then this is my favorite cheese. So basically my sister helped her friend Marcus get his coffee shop running, the owner Backstage. And when I told Marcus that I do vlogs, he said, why not vlog us? So I did, but I don't think they understand what a vlog is, and you'll see why.
Backstage coffee.
Backstage coffee. What are you doing? You don't want me to record you?
I wasn't prepared.
Oh.
What was your name?
That was my line.
And scene.
Strictly Wade, for photo.
She's the weirdest director ever. I mean,
very good shot, you guys. Action.
What were we doing?
Don't
before?
Make eye contact.
I feel it hurt. I feel her presence.
Do you think the audio was on?
I don't know what's happening.
That was a weird angle.
So,
do
you know this lady?
Oh my
goodness.
Hey everyone. Thanks so much for joining me on this incredible journey through Denmark. I had the most amazing time exploring this beautiful country with my sister. From the charming city to the delicious food and the warm and friendly people I met along the way. It was truly an unforgettable experience. I hope you enjoyed coming along with us and getting a taste of Danish culture. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more exciting adventures. Until next time, take care, keep exploring, and stay hygge!
And I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?